Where's
man,
Dave?
Makes me feel bad, man.
He said he couldn't
even
make it.
been on this track and he's so faster than me.
So I'm gonna. Oh, I'm behind Newman. Let's see how this goes.
I got that on video. I can't wait to show this thing. So far left. Sorry, whoever's behind me.
You got lost. Oh. No, I followed you guys right off.
Sandeep. Oh, okay. I was trying to let him pass.
Good.
To say the least.
Go, go, go. I hope you have the worst race.
Yeah, except he's right behind me. I think he's in the favor. Right?
Yeah.
just need a bit more now. Come on, dig deep. Try and brake a little later, carry some more speed into the high-speed turns.
Oh. I'm just teasing someone. catch him in time. I'm like 4 seconds in time, and then this car.
I have to say, I had the best start. I went from 8th to 1st.
And I had a pretty
ultimately,
good start.
Ultimately 4th, but the start was cool.
I had a good start, I did not have a good second turn. No, Arthur just fucked everybody's shit up. He was
I actually had a really good race after Arthur put me in a wall.
I also had a decent race after Arthur put me in a wall.
I think we know who gets the breaker of shame this week.
Well, it's not like he used someone as a break, so it goes against the nature of it.
That goes to Harish for pushing me out in the second to last turn.
I could have put Werner in a wall, but I purposely slammed on
great
the
Great job, great driving. See you on the podium.
Oh, holy cow, he's BMW is completely
That would be Marcos. Marcos finished last, oh Bill. Bill! Bill, what's happening? We have a new third place!
Yes!
Oh my god, he is going to be so upset.
Oh, he's going to be pissed.
This car was completely destroyed. Holy cow.
I saw a really, really